The Ipswich Mayor is bitterly disappointed and angry after a complaint was made to the CMC about the handling of the local flood appeal. It's yet to investigate, but Paul Pasali is adamant the appeal is working well.
While millions were pouring into the Premier's appeal and going out slowly, Ipswich began calling its own shots. Businessmen rallied to raise $1.2 million. That was channeled through two existing community funds.
We just want to see as much distributed as quickly as possible to help the people.
Now, someone has complained about the way the funds are administered. The CMC is yet to decide to investigate, but the Mayor is furious and adamant that everything is up front and audited.
Absolutely nothing wrong, and I'm sure that when the CMC's finished, they'll want to make a donation as well.
1,100 Ipswich residents have registered for the appeal funds. What they get is a voucher to buy essential items, no cash. Some flood victims have exchanged theirs for basics like plasterboard, and apprentices from TAFEs and Apprenticeships Queensland are installing it for free.
But I'm pretty sure they're pretty happy with the work they're doing every day. They're seeing them making a difference to someone's life.
Sure enough, Dennis Doyle knows where he'd be without the help.
Well, without it, too old to start again. On the streets.
Whether the CMC investigates or not, Ipswich businessmen will keep up their work. It's too important.
We're business people. We volunteer our time for the city. We're not involved in politics. We're not interested in it. All we're interested in doing is helping Ipswich get back on its feet.
Mark Sulo, 10 News.